Strictly Come Dancing is fast approaching, but fans of the series still have no idea who will be taking part in the competition. Rumors have been flying for weeks over who could join the show, and the list includes pop stars, soap stars, and TV personalities. Today a well-known weather reporter has been tipped as the next potential contender for the show. Good Morning Britain weather reporter Lucy Verasamy could be about to join the class of 2018 by Coral Bookmakers. Previously sat at 8-1 odds on attending the show, Lucy has now had her odds slashed to 3-1. What's more, Lucy has been given a hopeful 10-1 odds to win the competition. Coral's Harry Aitken had commented on Lucy's new set of odds, and why they have changed. He said, "Lucy would be a glamorous addition to the dance floor. We think that Strictly bosses will be very keen to sign up the popular weather girl ahead of the new series, resulting in our odds being slashed. Should Lucy take her place in the lineup to battle for the Glitterball trophy, we make her a 10-1 chance to win the show." Joining Strictly would be the first time Lucy had taken on a reality TV show, which means she'd certainly have a chance. It was recently rumored that Coronation Street star Kim Marsh might be looking at joining the dance competition. Having previously appeared in Pop Stars, The Rivals, and Pop Star to Opera Star, she is no stranger to competing in reality TV shows. Coral recently placed Kim at 4-1 to signing up to the show. She was also given 6-1 odds to win the show outright. Piers Morgan and Dan Walker have also hinted at joining the show. The Good Morning Britain presenter even hit out at Dan, demanding a showdown on the dance floor. "How about you, Edmonton Walker? Let's settle this on the dance floor," he tweeted. "Oh, I'm ready." Piers and Lucy would be the next in line to join the show after Alex Beresford in 2017. Strictly Come Dancing will return to BBC One later this year.